A journalist goes to an old man of age 98 to interview. And this 98 old man was very brisk, very confident and very active and very positive. And this journalist was amazed with his positivity and self-confidence. So he was asking him, interviewing him a lot of things like how he was able to develop. And the interview is over and the journalist was very happy about the interview. And he says to the old man, next year on your birthday, if you are there, I'll come. I'll only come and have an interview. This old man was quiet for a while, and then while going, he said, yeah, I would like to give an interview if you are alive next year. This man was taken aback, like, what is this? This is what is the self-confidence, because the old man was very sure that he is going to be alive. But the other man, when he was not having confidence, he wanted to make him realize what is self-confidence. So he gave an answer like that. Similarly, in our life also, we always not able to succeed in our life because of lack of self-confidence only. Because we always think low about our own ability, our own strength and our own skills and talents. So what happens when you think negative or low about it? Or what happens when you don't have self-confidence? Your brain works on the thoughts, whatever you think. So when you don't have self-confidence, when you think you will not be able to do anything of that sort, the brain immediately gives an emotion of fear, stress, tension, headache. All those things comes from the brain only, the emotions. But when you think, yes, I can do it, this is my job and I'm going to win in this, all these positive thoughts will give instructions to the brain, and brain will give you emotions like positivity, focus, concentration, success, energy. All those things will come from within. So always think positive and see that your brain gives you a positive emotional signal to you to succeed in your life. Stay blessed.